was the intro. Welcome back, Trash Gang. Let's do this. We've got some items to review. Let's get on it.
I'm thinking that our calling is really going to be as a YouTube review show.
Let's hope not. Today, we're going to be reviewing frozen dinners. Heard a lot. Would love to see more.
Yeah, I noticed that a lot of YouTubers were doing a lot of food reviews, and I wanted to, just dip into that pond, Could you tell everyone what each of you has? Which meal?
I have a children's cuisine.
It's made up of two SpongeBobs and a star.
Today will be trying Banquet Salisbury steak meal, mashed potatoes made with real cream. I got 1340 milligrams of sodium.
You got real cream?
That's a lot of sodium.
You do have real cream though.
That's probably where some
of
the sodium
is
coming
from. Have you ever tasted fake cream?
Pretty accurate though. You got two Patricks instead of two SpongeBobs, but
yeah, I was gonna say, Natalie.
Kind of
no, that's okay. That's okay. Patrick's great.
I was gonna say, Natalie, you've got kind of the kids' frozen meal, and Evan has the adult frozen meal. So, kind of comparing, like, what are the kids eating?
Well, a lot more fun.
The
Blue Tray. I mean,
it's
first
a lot more,
of all,
and
if
it's
if
not
you're,
BPA, yours is loaded with BPA.
I don't even know what that is. Is the Salisbury
where
supposed to be
the
gravy,
where
or
do you think the steak came from? It came from Salisbury himself.
From Mr. Salisbury.
Yeah,
Mr. Salisbury came down. He said, I will give you my arm to make
this
steak.
No, this is Mr. Salisbury.
This is Mr. Okay, I'm eating a man now. Oh, okay. So right off the bat, did not Peorate.
There we go.
Hold up. Is this ice? Ooh. Well, no, I thought it was still part of the
my mom
packaging.
My mom never let me have these when I was a kid, so is this what it's supposed to look like?
Well,
I guess it's kind of like getting a McDonald's.
Exactly.
Like getting a McDonald's.
Well,
it's not going to look exactly the same.
Yeah, and it's like after a hot day, you want a nice, cool bowl of gazpacho, a nice, cool frozen dinner. Like
yeah,
it's.
Obviously.
You just lifted up the whole thing of. I can't do that. My corn is a lot more separated, as we can see, but I also see that some of it is in my dessert part.
Compare my corn?
Yeah, we'll compare corns. Just take a little bite of it.
And then you can switch it over.
You're sure this is what the kids are eating?
Yeah. You can do it.
There's a lot of bite to that corn. Well, I gotta try yours next. Like,
she hasn't even tried hers first.
Just eat it. Yeah, alright, so.
I'm questioning it because as a kid I didn't really want to eat vegetables to begin with.
Yeah.
This doesn't really make me want to eat vegetables. Yeah, I guess if you're like on the playground.
It's like a pop.
Like you're like on the go. And you're on the go and your friends are like, oh shit, it's the ice cream van. And you're like, oh bitch, I don't need the ice cream van. I got my corn pop.
Okay, so next we're gonna do the meat.
The meat?
Yeah, so
is that,
you're gonna have to give me a second.
That's what this is.
Oh, I'm gonna be getting a little bit of potato in this. I don't want to throw off my review, so I'm gonna.
Oh, I thought for a second I was about to be like, oh, I can eat some of my potatoes, but this is pudding.
Ketchup?
Effort.
Or barbecue sauce? Would that?
That suffice.
Oh, chicken. I mean, you know.
Yeah, it is chicken.
So, cheers, Salisbury steak, and
mine's not bad. These are good. I get it. It's because it's in fun shapes, you know.
Mm-hmm. Like, I wish mine was in a fun shape, because this is.
Yeah, you know, like.
Dreadful.
I eat cold chicken though.
So we'll do, I got a little bit of the potato here.
Oh, this one's, yeah, this is totally made for the kid on the go.
Yeah.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers.
I think I don't know if this is designed to be licked as an ice cream, or you I'm know, not much of a biter into my ice cream, but.
No, but, not bad. I would give that a Haagen-Dazs out of Ben & Jerry. You know, it's cool, it's refreshing.
It's good. It's not bad. It's not bad. You know. Yeah, I get this one. I get it.
Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna do a dessert comparison.
It contains Hold milk. Up.
So you got your graham cracker.
I got my graham cracker. Hey, Miles, can I get... Oh, wait. Never mind. Kids are supposed to be able to open these.
Don't do that. You're gonna kill yourself. Okay. So okay. Pour that bad boy
so
on there.
So I got some sand.
I actually don't know.
Courtesy of Spange Babe.
This was a cinnamon apple dessert.
Oh, yikes.
You know, it's like an apple pie without the crust. Let's try it.
Okay. Hang on, I gotta sprinkle my magic on.
Sprinkle that on.
Just like the dunes.
So, you know, cheers. Yeah, cheers. Dessert menu.
Huh.
I would eat that again.
Yeah, I would too.
Yeah, it's like ice cream.
Yeah, it's like ice cream. My ice cream is so close to my cornsicle. Yeah.
But it's sweet corn. Would you like a piece of a Salisbury steak?
Oh no, brother, I'm good. I got a lot of everything.
No, I know, but like I would like to try some of that.
You want to be famous, don't you?
Oh, not anymore. All right. There we go.
That's a really large...
That is less than what I ate the first time.
This is why I don't want to be an adult. The meals get worse as you get older.
Okay.
The texture.
Eat it. Okay, so I think we have a loser here.
I don't get the frozen food craze.
Yeah. I didn't just get off a long day of work. I think that's what it boils down to.
Well, mine, I didn't come home from school, so.
Yeah.
Like, hey, Ali, you wanna go out and play? I brought corn pops.
I think the problem with it is either the species of the corn or how much water is in it.
Yeah, it's too much pop.
Too much pop, not enough corn.
Not enough corn on the pop. I'd start off with some condiments.
Yeah. We had to bring our own, actually. It didn't come with it.
It didn't come with it, except for the sand.
The packet of sand.
Would you consider sand a condiment?
What about the consistency of the chicken, the breading?
I think it's pretty good. I went in for a second bite.
Yeah, I mean, like, I enjoyed the bit I had.
But I like
I gotta say,
chicken.
The water from the corn, though, is a just a...
That's your drink.
Just a bit.
When you're running around on the... like.
Oh, know, it's a hydration.
It's a hydration thing.
It's a hydration factor. Okay, yeah. So, because kids, you know, they're running around. They're on the playground.
Yeah.
They need that
hydration.
Water.
They need
water. Yeah, okay, so...
You don't want them drinking from the puddles.
I see it. I'm gonna go in for just one more. I want, you know, for the full.
I'll go too. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's still good. Mm-hmm.
And you know, as it thaws, I think it's getting better. And I'm wondering if like that's what it needs, if it's heat.
Because it was like a hit.
It was a hit for Evan, not for me. It kind of made me gag a little bit. See, like, try the chicken.
That's pretty good.
Like, I can fuck with the chicken.
Yeah, the chicken's fine.